Hello students, today I am discussing 15th group of elements. The topic is preparation of ammonia. Preparation of ammonia. Formula of ammonia is NH3. So first of all, ammonia can be prepared by the decay of nitrogenous organic matter. That is especially urea. Urea formula NH2CO NH2. NH2CO NH2 plus water gives rise to ammonium carbonate. On heating we get ammonia plus water plus CO2, that is carbon dioxide. It is NH4 taken by CO3. It is 2 moles of ammonia. Next, 4 twos are 8. It is 2 moles. 2 twos are 4. 2 plus 4. 4 twos are 8. Oxygen 1. 2 oxygens. 3 oxygens. Totally 3 oxygens. So this is about preparation of ammonia from urea. Next one is laboratory. On small scale, in laboratory, ammonia can be prepared by the treating of sodium hydroxide with ammonium salts. Sodium hydroxide plus ammonium chloride. Here is sodium positive charge, Cl minus. So we get NaCl plus ammonia plus water. Sodium hydroxide plus ammonium chloride gives rise to sodium chloride plus ammonia plus water. Or any other base like calcium hydroxide, barium hydroxide, any other base react with ammonium salts, we get ammonia in laboratory method. Okay, next, industrial method. Industrial method on large scale, it can be prepared by the or manufactured by the Haber process. Okay, Haber process. A Haber process is based on Lee-Chodnyak principle. Lee-Chodnyak principle. That is, when the stress is applied on the system at equilibrium, the system adjusts itself in order to nullify the effect of applied stress. So that is Lee-Chodnyak principle. So it is applicable to manufacturing of ammonia. Nitrogen plus 3 moles of hydrogen giving rise to 2 moles of NH3. 1 mole of nitrogen, 3 moles of hydrogen, it is reversible reaction takes place and gives rise to 2NH3. Delta H is equals to minus 46.1 kilojoules per mole. It indicates exothermic reaction. Okay, 1 mole of nitrogen, 3 moles of hydrogen gives rise to 2 moles of NH3. It is based on Lee-Chodnyak principle. Here, pressure 200 atmospheres, temperature 773 Kelvin temperature, concentration are very high for reactants like nitrogen, hydrogen. Next one is catalyst. Catalyst is iron, promoter is molybdenum. Especially according to Nicciardi principle, higher pressure is favorable to the formation of ammonia. Higher pressure is favorable for the formation of ammonia and favorable to forward reaction. Okay now? The next. Lower temperature is favorable for the formation of ammonia. Low temperature is favorable for the formation of ammonia and favorable to forward reaction. But at very low temperature, the rate of reaction is very slow. Hence, optimum temperature is utilized for the formation of NH3, that is 773 Kelvin temperature. High concentration is required. High concentration is required for the nitrogen and three moles of hydrogen. It is favorable to forward reaction and molding of NH3. Next one is catalyst. Powder state of iron is utilized in the reaction. Catalyst, the substance which speed up the chemical reaction, is called as catalyst. Here, iron is utilized as a catalyst for the formation of NH3. Then molybdenum, promoter act as a molybdenum. The substance which activates the catalyst is called as promoter. The substance which activate the catalyst is called as promoter. Molybdenum act as a promoter for this formation of NH3. So this is about industrial method for the formation of NH3. Next one is NH3. Structure of NH3. Structure of NH3. So central atom is nitrogen. Atomic number 7. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p3. Valence shell electronic configuration 2s2, 2p3. S orbital 2. Okay now. P orbital 3 electrons. Px orbital, Py orbital, Pz orbital. Here nitrogen has 3 single electrons. These electrons shares with 3 electrons of 3 hydrogens and form 3 bonds, 3 sigma bonds. And remaining one, that is lone pair of electron. And especially according to VSEPRT Vesper theory, actually four pair means, that is tetrahedral structure, bond angle is 109 degrees 28 minutes, but it has pyramidal structure. It has pyramidal structure and 107 degrees. The bond length is 107 degrees. According to Vesper theory, it has 3 bond pairs, 1 lone pair. 3 bond pairs, 1 lone pair. The repulsions between lone pair bond pair is more than that of bond pair. Hence, the bond length is reduces from 109 degrees 28 minutes to 107 degrees. Hybridization. Hybridization. sp3 hybridization of nitrogen. Number of bond pairs 3. Number of lone pairs 1. Shape of the molecule pyramidal. Expected is tetrahedral. It is the most important. Okay. Moisture ammonia can be dried by using of calcium oxide. But not H2SO4 concentrated calcium chloride anhydrous calcium chloride T4O10, because H2SO4 CaCl2 P4O10 react with ammonia. Hence the moisture ammonia cannot be dried by using of concentrated H2SO4, anhydrous CaCl2 and P4O10. Next, chemical properties. Chemical properties of ammonia. Ammonia easily dissolves in water. First equation, NH3 plus H2O gives rise to NH4OH. NH3 plus H2O gives rise to NH4OH. Ammonia dissolving water to give NH4OH. The aqueous solution is in basic nature because it contains OH group. Next, ammonia react with aqueous zinc sulfate solution. Ammonia react with zinc sulfate, that is aqueous and aqueous solution of NH4OH. So we get NH4 plus SO4 minus 2. NH4 taken twice, SO4. So remaining part Zn plus 2 OH minus. We get ZnOH taken twice. That is white PPT. PPT means precipitation. Ammonia react with aqueous solution of zinc sulfate to give ammonium sulfate, and zinc hydroxide is the most important equation. Next, ammonia react with copper sulfate solution. It is blue color solution. Ammonia react with blue color copper sulfate solution to give deep blue color of complex compound. CuNH3 taken 4SO4. It is deep blue color. Deep blue color. Here it is complex compound. Ammonia, nitrogen of ammonia can donate pair of electrons to Cu plus 2 and form complex. Okay, and form deep blue color. Here it is CuNH3 taken 4SO4 and 4 moles of NH3. Next, NH3 react with silver chloride. It is white PPT to give colorless complex AgNH3 taken twice and see it. It is colorless complex. sorry, 2 months. 2 months of ammonia, 2 months of ammonia react with AgCl to give AgNH3 taken twice Cl. It is also color, it is colorless compound. It is also complex compound, but it is colorless. So these are the chemical properties of ammonia. Once again, ammonia react with water or dissolve in water to give ammonium hydroxide. Ammonia react with aqueous zinc sulfate solution, we get white PPT of zinc hydroxide. Ammonia react with blue color copper sulfate solution to give deep blue color complex compound. Next, ammonia react with white PPT of HCl to give complex compound that is colorless. Okay. Next one is uses of ammonia. Ammonia is used for manufacturing of nitrogenous fertilizers. Nitrogenous fertilizers like ammonium sulfate, ammonium phosphate. And next, ammonia used for the preparation of HNO3 in Ostwald's method. Ammonia can be used in the preparation of HNO3, Ostwald's method. Next one, it is used as a refrigerant. Refrigerant. Okay, thank you.